unspoken secret to you. That is, I often draw on the blackboard of my class. My papa draws paintings. I see that. I tell papa to learn me paintings, but he does not teach me. He only tells, learn yourself. He always tells, all paintings are hidden into our hearts. I can't understand that. I love to draw in huge canvases or papers. My hand becomes painful sometimes. But hand will always become painful when we draw on huge canvases. The education system in my school is very tough. So I can give sufficient time to draw and paint. It's my wish that I will draw a big painting on a huge canvas.